okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the finale for Gears of War Ultimate Edition. My name is Brian, your host and commentator, and here we are taking on the locust drones. Oh, we got a Mr. Torque Bow. Just took that dude's helmet off. That was cool. So yeah, we got three cog tags that we're going to get this episode. These are the final three cog tags. I know last episode I had to, because I already got the cog tags, but it was a bad recording, so I decided to just drop the whole recording and be like, oh, this is where I got the cog tags. Where's this? I hear him. He is scaring me. Oh. I'm hearing a torque bow. Oh, shit. Fucking dude right there. Come on, Dom, get up here. Come on, big boy. I don't want him to tag my head or anything dumb like that. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh. Fucking die, wow. What the hell? I will take that. Not that. Torque bow, though. Ooh, baby. Oh. Shit. I just saw that guy on the left of the torque bow last second. That scared the hell out of me. I was like, man, I'm dead. Oh. He's like, I'm just gonna pop my little head out. Get stuck with a torque bow, and so is that guy. He's just gonna stand there. What AI. Anyways. Still got these dudes? There's still a... Oh, yeah, there is. Oh, my God. Brian, what are you doing? Ooh. There we go. Nice. Glad I won that little torque bow fight. I think I won it. Looks like it. I don't know if I held it down hard enough to, you know, score the tag or not. Looks like it, though. So it's good. Oh, we got more guys. More of these clowns. Dom doesn't give a shit. He's just gonna run up there. He's like, YOLO. Jeez. Why are you so strong? I don't even have any grenades. See, I don't want to get close, because... Oh, he's only got a Lancer, but still. Oh, jeez. And I missed all those shots. What trash. Awful. Yes, just stay there. Stay there. Let me shoot you. Thank you. Thank you. All right, Dom, help me get this guy now that you're up. I guess this guy got too far away. It was like, game doesn't count it. He's like, nah, he's fine. There's no enemies around him. He can get up. Oh, there's ammo right here. I'll keep the Lancer. Ooh, grenades. Yes. Door butt. Well, let me pick up this shit. And then we'll hit the door button. We're actually going to get our first cog tag here in a minute. Uh-oh.
Now what?
Are you kidding me?
Let's see. Oh, it's a berserker. That's right. He's about to take cover and shit. Look at this guy. This gal. Come and get me, big mama. I'm ready. Oh shit.
We'll go to plan B.
Yeah.
What
plan B?
Hell no.
Shit.
Alright, let me reload this as well. Alright, it cannot hear us right now, so that's good. So what we need to do is get to the end of the cart. Oh god. Pass this crazy clown. Hopefully Dom doesn't get in the way. Hey, follow me. Come on. Come on, pal. Over here. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, Dom. Get over here. Holy moly. Holy cannoli. Come on. This way. You're doing good. Yep. Good job. Alright. Oh. Fuck that up. And I can't do it over here. Oh, jeez. Can I do it up here? Please tell me I can do it up here. Fuel tank.
Damn it. Destroy it.
What fuel tank? Which one? Oh, get a frag in there. Yeah, that's what happens, I guess, if you are unable to disconnect the carts. It's cool, we'll get this ending then. I would like to have disconnected the carts, but, I mean, whatever. It happens. I wonder what happens if you don't have any frags. Come on. Boom, there we go. Gone. He gone. Maybe you can just shoot it. I wonder if you can shoot it with the torque bow. I was getting a little worried there, though. I was like, ah, shit. What's going on? Alright. Yeah, we're moving. We're moving on you. Hold your horses, Sally. There they are. Alright, here's the first set of cog tags right here as soon as you go through this little door. Very easy to find. The others aren't like super cleverly hidden or anything, but oh jeez. Got dudes in here now? You know it! Oh, I didn't get him? Fuck. There's Reavers. I don't even know if we need to fight those guys. I don't think so. So I wouldn't really waste my shots. Damn it, Dom. Made me waste that torque bow. I would have held on to that.
Nice.
Oh, jeez. Get down. Wow, this dude's lighting me up.
Oh, yeah.
No care at all. He just runs in, lights people up. Ammo, that's good. Looks like I'm maxed out on sniper ammo. Which is good.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if, is it this cart? I don't think it's this cart, but I just want to make sure the cog tags aren't one of these corners. They're like in a corner on one of the carts. Alright, yeah, I don't think it's that one. Probably go back anyways. So, not like it matters. Actually, it might be right here, this inside portion. This guy's running around with a bolt hawk. His revolver. We got a wise guy. Yes! Be an idiot. Yes! Thank you! Oh my god. Okay. I didn't. Where was the other guy, though? I didn't see him anywhere. I wonder how far back it put us. I know it's after the Berserker, which is...
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked us up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
Yeah, so we respawn back here. And as just like my last video, I'm only going to show one death per instance. I guess is the best way to describe it. So I will not show... I'll show the next successful attempt. Woo! Shit. Oh my god. Oh, eat it. I was like, I don't know if I should rush this dude. But I got him, so it's all good. Look at this ammo. Got one grenade. 300 shots. Oh, there's a torque on the, Oh!
Come on.
What the fuck? Just that was so goofy. I was like frozen. I couldn't talk or anything. I was like, oh god! That was insane. That was so funny. I was just whipping him and whipping him. He got one off on me though. And of course, they do a lot more damage. I'm gonna take care of that guy just in case. Aha! Oh, I stood up. I was like, I knew there was another one. There's always another one. Mind if I do? Alright, I know there's another one. Oh shit. Torque on the thing. The Reaver. I gotta take that out. Maybe you should take the Reavers out. Yeah, get up, Dom. We gotta take this Reaver out. Maybe that's what stuck me last time. That's why I was like, I couldn't find him. Where the hell was the Reaver? Well, now the Reaver's gone, though. Prick.
Good God. Go.
Alright, made my life a living hell there for a second. Alright, here it is. Cool.
You gotta get to the roof.
So there's the symbol. And here are the cog tags. 32 out of 33. Oh, man. One more. I can feel the completion.
There's a ladder.
Just coming on me.
Watch out.
Coming on me. Alright, I'm gonna get into this one. Destroy the attacking Reavers. You take the right side, Dom. I'll take the left. Oh man. I got red so fast. What the fuck? It's not fair. Help me out, Dom. This clown's not even on the right. Ah, I want him to, like, go. I want to tell him to go. Oh! Oh, jeez. Do not like the sound of that torque, bro. Ah, fuck. Alright, back over here. Dom's being a huge asshole right now. Ah, that guy's just bouncing back and forth. Damn it.
There's a ladder.
I'm on it. Watch our back.
I guess it makes sense to tell Dom to watch the rear. Fuck. I should have saved that torque bow for when they get on the right side of me like that. I do have six or four more shots though, so it's not bad. There we go. I see you doing your thing, wiggling around back and forth, zigzagging and shit. There we go, take care of Mr. Torque though. Ah. Oh, okay. I thought he got behind me. But I was wrong. I already started charging this and I wasted it. All that time I could have been on here. Tearing these dudes apart. Ooh, yes, please. I need all of you on the side that I'm on. The turret that I'm using, get on that side. Alright, Locust. That's what I would appreciate. Since it's like 40 on one, it'd be the least they could do. For me, I'm just saying. There we go, that wasn't too bad. Alright, and there's a torque bow up here too, nice. I didn't realize that, that would have been good to know.
We need to get to that bomb.
We need to get to that bomb. I'm Marcus Phoenix. Grizzled.
Anya, what the hell is happening?
We've got wretches. Four cars ahead.
Oh, jeez. Oh, noes! I missed. They're all oily. Or lambent. More like it. Which means they're a little bit stronger. That sucks. Right, let's see what's back here really quick. There's always some goodies hidden away, you know? Sniper rifle. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even think about that. Maybe I should put one of my weapons down. I think it might.
Four cars ahead. You're cutting the power. Hurry before they cut you loose.
Oh no. They're gonna cut us loose. Gonna be a couple of crazy guys. Cut loose.
Nice.
Right, let's take care of these wretches. Oh, look at that. Just two shots each. Took them out. Systematically. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. So back here is a bunch of ammo and a sniper. If you want to be cool like me and have a sniper, don't have one. I'm actually going to get this ammo right here. Refill 25. I can hold... Oh, wow, yeah. I guess it only gives you 7. Move, Dom. Get out of my way. Alright. We'll head on in here. Okay, here we go. Boom. Oh, jeez. Ambush. It's an ambush. There we go. You seem to have handled it. Good job, Dom. You knew what you were doing. You knew what to do. Oh, shit. I forgot about that guy. I totally forgot about that guy. Okay, so we're going to take these Reavers out. Before we do anything else. Fuckers. God. And then if you open this door, there's going to be an enemy in here, so I'm going to get this ready. Ooh. Shit. Was not ready for the wretch, though. I'm not going to lie. Was not ready for the wretch. I thought it was just the dude. I don't think there's anything back there. I'll check it out here in a second. I'm going to want that Nasher for a little bit. You can get a Torque Bow later. You're going to be able to stock up and shit later, so it's all good. Oh, there's an ammo cache back here. So, yeah, if you need ammo once again. It's going to throw a lot of ammo at you in this final, you know, part of the game. So, what was that, the first car? And this is the second cart or whatever? Cart? Come on, who else? None behind us. Make it nice and easy. Dom! Yeah, it looks like they come in groups of threes.
Good to go.
Over there!
Oh, shit. Now we're locked in here, too. It's Wretch City.
Marcus, up there.
All right, well, now they're going to come through the roof. Apparently not right there. Like I thought they would. It looked kind of like a vent or something, or a window up there, you know? Looked like a believable spot for them to come from. Come on. Yeah, the Nasher makes picking off these guys real easy. Oh shit, now they're coming from there. See, I wasn't wrong. I knew what I was doing. I called it. I should move this closer. Man, it was pretty far away from the mic there for quite a while. That sucks. I'll have to do something about that in the audio. Oh shit. Woo, thank you, Dom. Shooting through walls and shit. You crazy. Oh, come on, I lit him up. There we go. Chain reactions. Got the other one? Like it. Checkpoint.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Woo!
Come on,
baby!
Come out! It's your house, baby. Your house.
Alright, we gotta get over there. Make sure nothing's over here. Oh yeah, we're good. We're on the correct train.
GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Come on, open up. Fucking door. Woo. This is intense. We're actually about to approach our final cog tag in the game. So there's something to get excited about. There you go. You can see the cog tag symbol right there. We're actually getting close to the end of the train. Can we see it? Looks like there's still a few more carts. Still a few more carts. But yeah, if you just turn around here. Ooh, grenades.
Sweet.
I'm more excited to get those than I am the cog tag. But yeah, it's right here behind this door. Final cog tag in the game. Where's the achievement? Bam, there it is. Cool. So yeah, let's head on in here. Oh, this is the weapon cart. Nice, okay. So yeah, this is where you can stockpile all your shit for the final boss. I'm going to go in there with... I don't think I want a shotgun. Is there anything over here? There's a Lancer. I want the sniper. I like the sniper. I'm going to keep this. I have full grenades. And there's a torque. So do I want 24... Do I want the torque bow, or do I want the Lancer? Is kind of what's going on here. That's my dilemma. Because I only get 6 shots with the torque bow. Unless there's another one lying around. I don't think there is. There's only 1 sniper and 1 torque bow. I feel like I can run out of, like... Yeah, I'll play it safe and just take the Lancer. If I had 12 shots with the torque bow, I'd take it. I probably won't even need all the Lancer. But, yeah, so here we go, guys. Final boss, final part of the game right here behind these doors. Let's go ahead and take on General Ram. Hopefully I can do this in my first try. Whoa! I'm cold, I'm happy, woo! Oh, now he's pissed off. Alright. Start by whipping out the sniper rifle. Ooh, I don't even know if I hit him there. Gonna want to take on his shield there, his little krill shield. Take it out for, like, shoot a few times, he'll send him out towards you. There you go, that's what I'm trying to say. You want to try and pop them a couple of times before they come back. Oh, there you go, he's sending them again. Good. Even if it's not really a headshot, and you know, if you have an active, just take it. I want to try and take him down quick. He's just standing there. Oh, there we go. He's firing back now. Is he angry? Is Ram angry? Looks like it. Yeah, I had to lay into him on... Like, I just had to lay into him there. Ah, this is really the only other spot you can go. You can kind of just, like, bebop back and forth. Ooh, and just take him out with all 4 grenades, just like that. Nice and easy. That was dirty. That's so cool that he died by the grenade. I don't know why it gives you the normal one first, and then it gives you the casual, I think. Or is this the hardcore? Casual. And then it gives you the hardcore. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, that's for killing him.
Here we go.
This should have been on hardcore. Oh, there it is, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I beat the game on hardcore. What the fuck? Not insane, though. Oh, shit.
Let's go,
God, just the way they're flying that thing. Ram's body. Oh, we're just just a bunch of happy locusts. Ooh. That's how Delta Squad saved the world.
Your gears successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
I don't think that part showing her off is at the end of the first one. I could be wrong, though. It's been years since I beat the original Gears. So, yeah. I don't know if there's... I don't know if there is a... I mean, it shows her talking, but I don't think it shows, you know, her, like, face. I don't think it's until maybe the end of the second one. Or some, or the beginning of the third one, that you found out she was human, and it's just like, whoa, dude. So, yeah, anyways, this was Gears of War Ultimate Edition. I hope you enjoyed it. We got all the cog tags. I will do the rest of the series eventually. Not right out the gate. Probably be a little while. Maybe I'll wait for either a remake or a remaster of Gears 2. Like, maybe they'll release 2, 3, and Ultimate and Judgment all in, like, a compilation. But Xbox doesn't really do that with their own, like, not like PlayStation does, you know. PlayStation releases them all in little collections on the next console generation. I don't think Xbox really does that besides the Halo the Master Chief collection. Like, I don't know what else really, you know, has done that. They get, like, third-party ones, like Mass Effect, you know, Devil May Cry and stuff, but not like first party ones. I think Halo's like the only one. They also don't remaster a lot of their games. They've only remastered Halo 1, 2, Gears of War, and Fable. So, I don't know. I don't know. But they all look great, so I'm happy about that. And that's Coltrane rapping. That's so funny. But yeah, so that's what's going on with Gears of War. I'm just going to let these credits play out because these people do deserve their, you know. Like, I always let the credits play out at the end of the walkthrough because they deserve their credit for making the game. I even credit my, right, I credit the developers in the tags, I guess we'll say. Like, I tag the developers in the tags, you know. I don't credit them in, like, anything. I just tag them. Like, that's, I don't know, I think they deserve that much, you know, respect for the great games that they put out and stuff like that. But yeah, this has been, it was good. I know it was a little rocky because I'm doing this and Fallout 4 at the same time, so it's kind of a rocky uploading, but, and I'm starting school again, you know, getting this final semester over with, and I'm done, and I'm out of school and graduated, and I'll have my degree. I'll have a lot more time to do stuff like this, and it's going to be pretty nice, but, you know, yeah, it was kind of rocky getting this out, but I'm glad we're finally done with it. Oh god, I just looked at the window and saw a spider on it. And then I was like, is that inside or outside? Because I don't have the light on, so I went to, like, I took my finger and I went and touched, like, I tapped it. It's on the outside, so I tapped the window, and I was like, ooh, but I was scared. I was like, oh my god, am I going to touch the spider? Oh, I hate spiders. But, yeah, I don't know. It's funny. Man, these are going for a really long time. I wonder, oh god, how long is this? I got 45 minutes of footage. Of course, it's not going to be the entire episode because I died a few times, so I'm going to have to edit, you know, some things out. But yeah, so I think that, I don't know, it'll be like anywhere between 30 or 35 minutes, which I think is pretty good for a final episode, like a finale of a series, so that's good, especially because last episode's going to be pretty short. I haven't edited it yet, but I died and I had to reload, you know, and it's probably going to be like 13 minutes or some shit. I don't know. I'm gonna edit these as soon as I'm done here though and upload these, and then I'm gonna get like fully focused on Fallout 4 for a little while. I don't know when I'll, well, I know what my next series is gonna be. It's gonna be Zelda 2, by the way. I'm gonna do Link's Awakening Zelda 2. I don't know when I'm gonna start that up though. It'll be a little while, probably a couple weeks at least. Just do Fallout for now, you know, especially because I do have a lot that I need to record. I'm kind of far ahead. I have like 8 episodes planned out that I need to record, so that way I can move along in my other file and figure out what to do next after those, you know, 8 episodes. I don't want to get too far up there and stuff. Like this, I tried to record each act in the game. That's how I recorded it, by the acts. And then it's also kind of how I uploaded it. I uploaded act 1 and 2 together, 3 and 4 together, and then 5 will be on its own because it's the final act. But yeah, so I don't know. Yeah, it's, I don't know, it was a good time. These are really long credits. I wonder if you can skip them or... Oh shit, I just backed out. Well, that's fine, I guess. If you want to see the credits, though, just go to the... Is it the War Journal? No, it's not the War Journal. The Extras. There we go. You got the original credits, and then you got Ultimate Edition credits. Oh, so that comes on afterwards. Yeah. You can view your comics and concept art. So, yeah, that's it. That's the entire campaign completed on hardcore mode. There's no way I was doing insane. That would have took way too long and been way too hard and stressful. But here we are, you know, completed all 5 acts. Oh yeah. So anyways, I guess I'll end the episode here. No more need to go on. Thank you guys for watching once again. Don't forget to leave a like and consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. You got through the whole series probably, so I don't know. Anyways, yeah, my name is Brian, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one.